Coach Moorehead, you name it. I mean, he's done it with different personnel groups. He's done it as a head coach and a play caller. He's done it as a play caller. He's done it against some of the best defenses in the country. And he's found a way to get the ball to different guys in the offense. So very versatile, very multiple, tremendous teacher, conceptual teacher, a very thorough guy, great family guy. I mean, I got a chance to meet his family as we were traveling all over the place and ended up down in Birmingham. They came out and said hello for a second. But, you know, we always talk about people that are made of the right stuff. He's made of the right stuff. He has the right DNA. He is a perfect fit for Oregon. And he's ready to bring it. You know, he really is. He's got a lot of juice, has got a lot of energy, had a chance to meet the players, and he brought it right away in the team meeting. So, but again, we're thrilled to have him here, and he is excited to get to work ASAP. Having watched film on him, having watched his teams, his offenses produce, we had to make a run at it, knowing that, you know what, it was going to be well worth it. And when he had a chance to come here and visit and sit with us as a staff, had a chance to sit with him one-on-one as well, just everything just ooze of what we are about. I mean, this is a guy that's not only a great football coach, but a great man, a great mentor for our student athletes. And so, and there were some other great candidates, and extremely respectful of them in the process as well. But Joe was definitely the one. Regardless of how good or bad you've done the previous year, you always want to improve. We certainly see opportunities to improve in stretching the field, in some of the things we do in terms of our tempo. We always want to run the ball better. I mean, the laundry list is going to be long, but at the same time, acknowledge some of the good things that we've done and do everything we can to enhance those things.